Okay, here's the after. We'll take a stroll, and then we'll go in the same tour order that we did on the before. I think we started with the bathroom. Nice clean floor. Toilet's just sparkling. How about that? You're You might have washed my hands. That's why there's a little bit of water in there. Pretty clean. Should use a glass cleaner this time. All right, moving on. Katie's bedroom. Did a nice vacuum. Pulled some laundry out to do. We'll go to the kitty room. A little bit of rearranging here. Took his food out because I don't think he liked eating where he did his business. But I moved the litter box and changed it. Got a little bit of storage over there. Wash the floor. His food. Right across from the bathroom. I figured that would be out of the way. The carpets, there's his toys. I'll vacuum the carpet. Take a look at the kitchen. Kitchen wasn't so bad. I washed the floor and the counters. Cleaned out the microwave too. And I cleaned the main room up. Look at all that space. You could fit a TV and a table in there. With a panoramic view. Ploppy outside. That's a nice clean house.